Ecom Squeezed, quick tips from Retail Outsource. I'm Aaron, and in this video, I am showing you how to print a pick list on eBay. There are two ways to print a pick list on eBay. Once you've logged onto your account, go to your seller hub, and as you can see on the tasks, you need to click on Print Labels and Post. As you can see, I have 35 orders pending. Click it and you can scroll down. Remember, it can go up to 200 as it says here. So I only have 35 orders and it's pretty simple. You have to click print and the print pop-up will bring up the pick list. And in this pick list, you can see there is a picture of the item, and it's a very good thing. And there are a few details like the price, a few other details, the buyer postcode, and it also has the dispatch by date. And this is the first method to print the pick list. And for the second, first, you need to click on the items you need to print. So you can select the items. Here, I'm just clicking all. And then under postage, you need to click on Print Postage or Invoices. And it takes you to another page where you need to check the first option. It says eBay Delivery powered by Shuttle Labels and Royal Mail Online Postage Labels. And click Continue. It takes a few moments to calculate the postage. We're not going to pay anything or assign any specific postage. We just need the pick list. So it takes a few seconds to calculate. And once it's done, all you have to do is select. And then you can select the one you want to print. And then click here on Print Pick List. So this is the second way to print a pick list. As you can see, this pick list is more targeted. Like the number of parcels, you have the full buyer address, and if there is multiple quantity, it's highlighted. See, it says two here. This is my preferred way of printing, and I hope it helps. Thanks for watching, and if you have further comments or any questions, please comment on the video. If you're selling on eBay or Amazon, you can book a 30-minute free consultation from the link on the description.